So those winds are lightening up this evening. We're not expecting any strong winds overnight. So hopefully that should lead to more favorable conditions for our firefighters.